Hi, my name's Tim Lancaster. I'm a leading firefighter at Craigieburn Fire Station. I've been a firefighter for 6.5 years. I became a firefighter for the challenge, the variety, and I really enjoy working in a team. My initial posting was to Springvale Fire Station. I've worked also at Cranbourne, down the valley at Gippsland, at Morwell, and more recently taken a transfer to Craigieburn. Before joining the CFA, I served in the military and in the New South Wales Police. The best thing about the job would have to be the challenge, the variety, and once again, working in a team environment. The worst thing about the role is sometimes we get responded to traumatic incidents. Working as a team and with other emergency services, we managed to get a successful outcome for those situations. The most important thing I've learned about as a firefighter would be to maintain my skills, to maintain my fitness, and to be prepared for any situation. A piece of advice I'd give to future applicants would be prepare well, visit stations, speak to people who are currently doing their job, and keep your fitness up.